Okay, my mom wants to take pictures. I guess a taxi driver. I can't really understand what you're saying. My dad knows some Japanese. So we told him to wait 10 minutes for us. Because probably we'll get stuck here. Just like we did last time on the mountain, we got stuck here. With like coal and stuff. Okay guys, I think this is the spot. Those trees right there are supposed to be sunk in water.
I bought some loads for it today.
They're not even in the water, so it's pretty much pointless. And now my mom's pretty frustrated. And we don't even get to catch our taxi. And Diego always plays some Roblox later. Okay, guys, Japanese people are too nice. That guy actually waited for us. Oh god. Tired. Okay, guys, we got up at the Tenjin station and we're eating really good garlic bread. It's so good. Okay, guys, we have apple. Custard apple pie thing. Boys, you got Subway. Does that not look like Orish? And he's holding his slipping hair. Like, what? Okay guys, we're at Yanagawa. And I guess we're riding on those boats. And you know what, it looks like there's a ton of eels. I think there's just like rocks or something. Going on the boats. Fingers like it's like as big as like here, I think. What got it to be? So bamboo hat.
Nihongo, just sukoshi wa kari. Chugo kutin.
Wow. Good afternoon, Japanese call.
That's it. Okay guys, I guess this is what they're known for. That's all I got. Oh my god, I hate kids' meals sometimes.
Why?
They got an ooh, nice. Have some more for you. Oh, this train is like too guarded. Stopped in the station. the driver, he gives hand signals
I have a pen. I have pineapple.